decided to videotape a little more of the sunset. It's not blinding us at the moment. So pretty. I didn't see the pirates, but we'll turn around and I'm really disappointed. I thought for sure Jack Sparrow was going to come out. No green flash. I think there's too much haziness. It's not the same without the pirates. Look at those clouds. Purple. Pink and purple. Alright, this is just gonna be me walking. I'm not really looking for shells. Yes, these are all shell lines. Awesome shells. But I'm just trying to get the water and the sunset. Or, I mean, the sunset already happened, but the beautiful sky and the ocean before it's too dark. But yeah, look at all this stuff. I'll have to say, of all the trips to Sanibel, I definitely have seen the most shell piles on this trip. Oh, look right there. The sparrow. I wasn't going to pick any shells up, but I am picking that up. Alright, let's go back to watching the bush. The sparrow is huge. Huge. to be able to record much longer. I've been recording so much since I'm about dead. Are you getting bit, Robert?
No.
Oh. Olive. This was not like this last night. There was a couple shell spots, but not a continuous line like this. This is pretty amazing. It's all little shells, mostly just, I don't know, what do you call them? Clam shells, scallops, oyster shells. It's still very pretty. Look at that. It is a worm shell. Like, is that not amazing? Yay! You see something? I know what. He thought that was a Juno pattern. Juno pattern. That's just a little. I mean, honestly, this beach doesn't have a lot of rocks. So if you find something it doesn't have a lot of, doesn't that make it rare and desirable? So therefore, rocks are desirable. Getting dark. I hope your phone's not about dead, because when mine's dead, we're not gonna have a flashlight. Now I'm confused when low tide is, because I thought the water should be going out and it looks like it's coming back in. stop yet? Yes? What are you laughing about? Oh, that's a nice German shepherd.
His ears are straight up.
German shepherd. Yeah, this tide seems to be coming up instead of out, but low tide's not, I think it's midnight, and that's still like, what, 4 or 5 hours away, so. Plenty of time. Stop recording now because we're at our second pit stop and my phone's battery. So one last view of the beautiful sunset. So thanks for watching.